I chose to study electrical and electronic engineering is mostly is due to my passion actually. From young, I've been like to, you know, like dismantle all the unused toys or electrical remote stuff so that I can create something new out of it. During our high school, we have those a subject called technical skills for you to learn, but we actually get in touch with all these kind of circuitries, and that actually interests me a lot. And from that onwards, I decided to be an electrical and electronic engineer. It is a great sense of achievement when you see that your circuit is actually working. 20% of the time is spent on designing, but 80% of the time is spent on troubleshooting. So I kind of like these kind of things. When problem arouses, you just want to try to find what is happening and get a solution for it. Topic for my final year project is quite long. It's called the support vector machine for load prediction in a hybrid energy storage system for a solar-based application. It's like a solar photovoltaic system to generate electricity. But for every solar photovoltaic system, you need the energy storage. So we are using a hybrid energy storage, which is the supercapacitor and lead acid battery. And this overall system will optimize the battery lifespan and also to save costs. What University of Nottingham is offering is actually an international degree. Besides that, the facilities that we have are quite good, and the staff, the teachings, the kind of culture, like, you know, the British culture that we have is something that you don't get when you go to the local universities or in any other places.